My name is Frans Kramer. I'm working at WebHelp. I'm doing a traineeship right now for 18 months, so 1 year and 6 months. And currently I work there for 1 year right now. I graduated in January 2016, and it's quite recently indeed. And I studied both marketing intelligence and marketing management. Yeah, it's quite diverse actually. Since I'm doing a traineeship, I'm basically discovering what I actually like and what I'm capable of doing. And so my days aren't quite comparable to each other. But right now I'm a process excellence consultant, which actually means that I'm trying to improve a lot of processes within our organization, reducing the costs, improving the revenues, increasing the revenue, and for that we use the Lean Six Sigma method, in which some data analysis also comes forward a lot, and therefore, yeah, my marketing intelligence management master was really helpful. Quite recently I had to give a presentation for one of our clients, in which I conducted some data analysis, and which actually assured us that we gained some extra business because of that. And since I learned that during my master courses of marketing intelligence, basically, yeah, it was actually quite helpful. And without that, it would be way harder to make sure that, yeah, they would give us that extra business. So yeah, it's quite cool, I think.